She see money all around me. I look like I'm the man. Yeah, but I was counting up like last week. Tell me why.
What's up with y'all? Oh, that was cold. All right. I ate a cough drop like a few minutes ago, and I just drank some water. And if you know how that feels, then you know what I just went through right now. But I done got a couple of y'all telling me to watch this video right here, this TECK9ne Like I Aint video. This morning, a guy commented on my last video. He said, you know what I'm saying, go ahead and do this video. And I told him, all right, I'll have that done later today. It is now later today. As to why we here. All right, listen. Now, y'all been telling me this like for a good minute now. I done had it downloaded on my like laptop, but I forgot it was there. But we got it now. But yeah, let's just see what y'all talking about. Let's see if y'all did that for a reason.
Previously on Cathartic.
On Cathartic. This looks like a damn episode of Cheaters. What's going on?
For being an Illuminati puppet.
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, shit. I need backup. I just saw TECK9ne on the premises.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, this nigga got a strap.
It's still cold. It's good, though.
Okay. I'm done. I'm scared. You know you got it.
What? I'm lost right now. Okay. We in the insane asylum, look like. Yeah, that nigga, what the fuck? Oh Lord. Strange.
But when I think about it, that it is to me and heck, if I let it be, then I'm gonna eternally be depressed. Smoke up, but you really try to ease my stress. Nobody told me how to deal with what I'm dealing with. I really feel like killing shit. I'm fucked up and I'm beeping. Yes, anybody tripping like a plus one?
I got some Tupac.
So we gonna act like that nigga wasn't hard though? Like, wait a minute. Like, I don't know who that is. I might be tripping, but we just gonna, okay.
Dude, I got a song with Eminem too.
Yeah, I
hold on, stop.
So you rap, bro?
Mm-hmm. When I get out of here, I'm gonna be a big star.
Shit, you ain't never did that.
You a psycho killer.
You in here with us.
What the hell? Oh, so he like shot them. I thought they were shooting at him.
Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop.
Okay.
In the cap and the whack when I'm rapping, you really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry for ducking the cap when he rap with the passion. When I'm in the streets, I'm crushing the fashion like I ain't never ate in this game, like I ain't never seen. I had me some big things, like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it can lift the spirit of Rick James. Like I ain't a fixture, I never knew Twister, and never did music for the Alpha Dog.
Listen, basically, what he telling y'all so far and stop sleeping on him and his bald head. Don't sleep. Oh, don't sleep on this nigga bald head. He hard. Pause. Stop sleeping. Wake up.
Like I never script a pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, there wasn't a quarter.
Wheezy?
Wasn't it harder, my cousin the water.
Feezy?
Nothing was bothered with busting and touching the heart of people that's loving the heart of stuffing no charter.
Pleasey?
Drink
like
my
I
water.
I got signed. Not a one, not a two, but three times. Yeah. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peeps mine. No T9 like a thieves line. Really never ever happened. Yeah. Shit right now like pow, I got a cracking. With
okay.
The pad without no backing. Trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich. Like I ain't so, not a near record platinum and near gold. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid dues. Like I ain't full, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't
Aaron D.H.
Oh, I thought the Beatles
were TECK9ne is currently being held in Ijeomo's Valley, and he is serving 3 life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who were both working undercover during the time of the incident.
Short with the J-Rock, with the homie K-Dot, like I ain't never had the allure for the pace lot, stressing like I didn't step in the session with the seven, never guessing the effing cure is the spray thought.
Okay. Yeah, so hey, like I'm saying, you said y'all better stop treating me like I ain't make a quarter mil for a show. Y'all gonna stop treating me like I ain't wear Jabo jeans. No, I'm playing. He's like, basically, yo, you just gonna slide through, bro. Yeah, like I know y'all hear this. They need to stop treating me like I ain't recorded. That's all I'm saying. Like I ain't out here. Like I ain't doing this. Like I ain't got a donut on my hat. Alright? Niggas is rude. Okay.
Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy Dre got. Like I didn't have a lay lot, never went on to set a ball up with Mr. Baywatch. Like I didn't meet Trav yet. Like I never had assets bad, but the pimp but never cash checks. Rapping like I ain't even close to having the bag yet. Like I'm trying to be the best up in this hip hop.
Yeah.
Do a track up the king of Atlanta tip top. Then turn around and go switch it up and do big rock. Trying to ride all the way up to my homie and Slipknot.
I get chill.
Like I never heard fans yell it. Not the calm, not the worst, even angelic. Before they told me that I can't sell it. Before I went to the reunion, the fam nailed it. Like I didn't have this new watch. Yeah. And it never would tick and never do talk. Yeah. Like I'm rapping myself into learning brew hops. Rapping like I ain't never did a record with Tupac. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record, platinum and near gold. Like
he got a record with Tupac? I ain't heard it. I'ma go listen to that after this video.
Ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't paid
to. He murdering
like niggas. Like I ain't cool, like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't dipping my job yet. Like this is the process, trying to get from the project. So I spit like I got next, and I trip a few objects. Like I'm itching to fly tech, whipping in kitchens with Pyrex. To the mission that God said, for me ripping these quick and will not rest. Like no flipping technician is obsessed. Like I didn't know when I was dropping independent music, I wasn't topping. And all the bad bitches wasn't jocking. I rap like I didn't know I'd do a record with Hobson. They call me TECK9ne, I'ma shoot this. If you're dissing, you really don't wanna do this. Niggas wanna try me, then you're gonna lose it. I rap like I never did a record with Jonah Lucas.
Hungry.
Like I never knew Mastros. Like I didn't know Trey was an asshole. Like I didn't have a stash full of cash flow. Rapping like I am back in the past with my afro. Like I never ever knew.
Listen, dog. Listen, dog. Listen, he made it. That's just fact. He up there. He did his thing. But he still rap like he trying to, you know what I'm saying? Like he trying to get there. I was talking about this the other day. How, you know, like YouTubers, like they'll get big, right? And then they'll post like a video a week, and I'm just like, yo, what the hell are you doing? So you let all these millions people, all these millions of people subscribe to your channel to watch you, and then you got big and gave them one video a week. That shit ain't cool, dog. That shit is not cool. But basically what I'm saying is, you gotta get rich and act like you ain't. You gotta get big and act like you a molecule. Act like you microscopic. Act like you still trying to get there. You feel me? Me, I'm still trying to get there. I can't act like I'm, I can't act like I'm there because I ain't there. And it's going to be a while until I am. But for those of y'all that's my core fans and love watching me, appreciate y'all. Y'all stay with me. We're going to get there, dog. Let's get back in there.
Strange, we put the name TECK9ne in my shoestring. Like I didn't know I was spitting the butane. And I grew fame with the homie Bobby and 2 Chainz. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Yeah. Not a near record platinum and near go. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't fro.
Was he wearing brown forces or did I see that?
Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't pay dues. Like I ain't fool, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't build an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't.
Strange music!
Strange video to be continued. I would turn this into like a whole, like how R. Kelly did Trapped in a Closet. I would do that. Like, that's the end of the video. But I would do, you know how like Trapped in a Closet was one song, but it's like stretched off into like a bunch of pieces. That's what I would stretch this out into. Because the concept for the video was, you know what I'm saying, he's deranged, he's a killer, he killed people, he got in this insane asylum, and then like they acting like he's nothing, when that's far from the truth. So, you know, but they don't know, so you know, can't really blame him. But yeah, I would keep this going. This was a really dope video. Like I really messed with it. But yeah, I got another video coming up probably right after this. Probably gonna be doing a Ferg drop today. So I'm gonna be doing that. So I'm gonna hit y'all later. But before we get out of here, you know what to tell your mama. And if you're new to the channel, I tell y'all this every video. Tell your mama that I love her. That I love her. Cause you here, she made you and you here. So tell her I love her. And then you go give her a hug for me, alright? I'm out of here.